Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
ਗੱਲ ਸੁਣ ਲੈ ਖੁੱਲ ਕੇ ਕਰੀ ਉਮੀਦਾ ਨਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਤੋਂ ਵੇ ਹੁਣ ਰੁਸ ਕੇ ਤੂੰ ਏ ਸੋਚੇਂਗੀ ਮੈਂ ਆਵਾਂਗਾ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਕਰਦਾ ਮੈਂ ਹਾਂ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਪਿਆਰ ਤਾਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਤੇ ਸਮਝੀ ਨਾ ਹਮੇ ਹਾਂ ਵਾਲਾ ਸਨਮ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕੁੜੀਏ ਤੂੰ ਸਮਝੀ ਨਾ ਸਨਮ ਮੈਨੂੰ
Pinkvilla. Pinkvilla, aap log yahan pe kaise aa gaye? Hi, this is Sanam Puri from the band Sanam. Get in, main aapko sabse pehle Venky se milata hoon. Venky!
Hey! I'm Venky S from the band Sanam aur main Sanam band ke liye bass bajata hoon. So, right now I'm making coffee aur dekhte hain ki hamara agla member kaun hai.
Yo, thanks man. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Keshav Dhanraj. Main drums bajata hoon band Sanam ke liye. Let's go meet Samar. Yo, look who's here.
Hi, main hoon Samar aur main guitar bajata hoon band Sanam ke liye. Chalo sabse milte hain.
Kaisa tu bhai?
Tu kaisa bhai?
Tu kaisa? It's on?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, guys, doesn't it feel amazing that we are a part of Pinkvilla now?
Of course,
Pinkvilla ke saath hain hum aur kafi maza aane wala hai. Abhi bahut baatein karenge. Let's do
awesome.
This. Okay. One thing I was thinking of ki we've never really discussed what has inspired us to get into music. So, what do you guys think?
Lot of things. So I would say one of my biggest inspirations was my brother. Arjun Dhanraj. So he started playing music and all the music that I knew from the time I was a kid was basically through him.
Mine, well, mere saath kya hua hai, mere aur Samar ke saath, hum dono ne saath shuru kiya music karna. To phir mummy papa ne hame bahut inspire kiya hai, hame bahut push kiya hai music karne ke liye.
Aur humne socha nahi ki hame music karna hai, bas wo andar hi tha, to ho raha hai,
bas ho raha hai, we're just doing what we love doing and we are enjoying the process. Yeah, what about Venky?
Jab main school mein tha to I used to watch a lot of Hindi movies aur Hindi movies ke jo gaane the, I used to listen to it a lot. So I think that was one source of inspiration that really has helped me today.
Mereko bhi yaad aa raha hai when we were deciding on the band name from like SQ's project to Sanam. So
oh wow,
yeah, ki kitna complicated procedure tha wo, kya kafi time laga tha mujhe decide karne mein. This name has really worked well for us for the fact that it's so simple and also it's there in many languages, like, you know, it's there in Arabic and it's there in Thai and many other languages.
Yeah, so that's pretty much how the band name, you know, came up. So there were like so many things that we were talking about, so many different names, like 300 band names we went through.
301.
Ha.
Yeah.
Point two.
Two.
Aise kuch tha. So anyway, yeah, so we can discuss more about
but
this.
But there was another thing, no? Like what happened was you and I are like, I think backstage the hum dono. Or,
yeah.
And then we were just
discussing the name.
Discussing ki kaisa lagega agar log aise bolenge. Kya tha? Like that.
Yeah,
name.
That whole story thing.
So I'll tell you all thing, you know, like, yeah. Hi, we are Gloomy Fish. It was funny.
It was like crazy. We went through like so much stuff for this whole band name thing. But anyway, this coffee is really great, Venky. I just wanted to say that.
Yeah, I want to have coffee.
Hey, and it's getting over, so I kind of need a refill. Can you make some coffee?
Then,
by the way, he makes amazing coffee. Can you make for everybody?
Yeah, okay. I'll make some coffee for you guys.
Yeah.
Cool. You know what? I'm going to take a break. I'll also just get some fresh air.
Come on.
This is not happening. Guys, don't leave me alone. Good for me. I'll get to talk to Pinkvilla alone.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the coffee that I made for you. Oh, it hits the spot. So another thing I'd like to tell you guys about is dancing. You know, when it comes to the band, it's always about music. But I also like to dance, and it's cool when we get to do a little choreography and dance in some of our music videos.
Every time we release a song, it's like a new best moment for us, because when we release a song and we see your reaction, the way you guys respond to our music and stuff like that, it's like the most amazing thing.
Hum har ek moment enjoy karte hain, aur hum, for me it's like living in the present. So I'm enjoying this moment right now. I'm playing the game, I'm enjoying that game.
5-6 saal pehle jab hum ye competition jeete the, to wo tha jab hame laga tha ki hum right direction mein ja rahe hain, to hame laga ki finally hum kuch जीते हैं, हम चारों ने साथ करा है, तो हमें एज अ बैंड बहुत एक स्ट्रॉन्ग लगा एज फैमिली. तो आई थिंक दैट वाज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट मोमेंट्स.
ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ आवर बर्थडेज बेस्ट मोमेंट्स एवरी ईयर. दैट्स लाइक द हाईलाइट ऑफ द ईयर. सो ईच ऑफ अस, दोज आर द फाइव टाइम्स दैट एक्चुअली सिक्स टाइम्स दैट वी सेलिब्रेट इन अ ईयर. वन इज सनम्स बर्थडे, समर्स बर्थडे, माय बर्थडे, वेंकीज बर्थडे, बेन्स बर्थडे एंड न्यू ईयर.
इफ आई हैव टू टेल यू अबाउट व्हाट द फोर ऑफ अस आर डूइंग इन आवर फ्री टाइम व्हेन वी आर नॉट यू नो playing music or not working.
Mera sabse zyada video games hai ki main video games khelna bahut hi zyada pasand karta hu.
Sanam likes to play video games, so he won't leave the house.
Samar likes to sometimes travel if he gets like some time.
He'll go to some beachy place and just hang out with new people over there.
Time pass usko chhodo, hamare paas apne liye time hi nahi hai. Hame space chahiye aur wo milta hi nahi hai.
Venky likes to make coffee. Venky loves to go check out new bands performing.
I think uska hai ki jaise bahut sare koi shows hote hain Bombay mein, so he'll go for musical shows and all that, and he'll go watch live gigs and stuff.
Keshu just got these two beautiful huskies, so I think he's got like a responsibility. There is two babies, so when he's not working, he's like taking care of that.
I know that these days all he does is he's playing with his dogs, he's training his dogs, aur bahut time bita rahe apne dogs ke sath. So but otherwise Keshav aur main video games bahut khelte hain sath, kafi bar hota hai, you know, we play a lot of fighting games and all that. So yeah,
if we had to exchange roles,
Keshu can obviously play bass because he programs drums.
Sanam drums really well.
Sanam obviously can play piano. But he's a good guitar player also, you know, like he has a good right hand.
Summer shayad se bass guitar bajata.
Summer would probably play bass because even on the guitar he keeps playing like a lot of like these bass things and all that, so he's like super at that.
So bass nahi, mujhe overall music mein sab kuch pasand hai.
Venky lead vocals gaata.
Venky would probably be the singer.
Main gaana gaata, main drums bajata, main bass bajata, sab kuch main hi karta.
I think hum sab kuch na kuch ek dusre ka le sakte hain, because I can play the piano, I can also play the guitar and drums.
Aur band ka naam bhi Samar hota.
Ha, bilkul. actually isse pehle jo hamara bahut sara raha hai, kya hai ki mereko aadat hai har jagah jahan bhi jaate bolte Samar Sanam, to mereko hai ki you know Samar ka naam pehle rehta hi hai, to mereko koi problem hai nahi usme, bilkul bhi nahi hai.
Sanam maan jata, bhai hai, mana leta main usko. Bura nahi lagega usko.
Our new song is called Sanam Mennu. और ये एक पंजाबी गाना है जिसने लिखा है हमारे दोस्त सिद्धांत कौशल ने.
नॉर्मली मैं जो गाने गाता हूँ मेरे को मुश्किल होती है, कुछ कुछ खुद के गाने बनाता हूँ मैं, मुझे मुश्किल होती है गाने में. तो सोचा था ऐसा गाना बनाने जो मैं भी कभी भी गा पाऊँ, तो मुझे लगा मेरे लिए बहुत आसान है ये गाना. कभी आई कैन सिंग दिस सॉन्ग एनी टाइम एंड आई फील वेरी कंफर्टेबल.
इट्स अ फन टेक और अ क्वर्की टेक ऑन रिलेशनशिप्स दीस डेज.
बातें तो बहुत हो गई हैं, आप चाहते हो तो हम सनम मेनू सुना सकते हैं. मैं सबको एक एक करके यहाँ पे बुलाता हूँ. लेट्स जैम.
Let's hear us jam this song. Let's go inside and check it out.
We jam karne ka time ho gaya hai. Chalo, milte hain wahan pe. Bye.
Even if we love our partner or our girlfriends or boyfriends or spouses,
we always jam karte hain.
Hey, do you want to check out the song? Let's go.
Come, come, come.
Wahi pe dekhna na.
Acha,
theek hai. फाइनली हम चारों वापस इकट्ठे हो गए हैं. थैंक यू गाइज फॉर कमिंग बैक. अपना अपना जो टाइम पास कर रहे थे वो सब छोड़ के यहाँ पे वापस आए. बहुत दिस रियली मीन्स अ लॉट टू अस एंड पिंकविला. ओके गाइज, सो लेट्स डू दिस स्पेशल रिवील, दिस सॉन्ग कॉल्ड सनम मेनू.
ये
ओह ये, लेट्स डू दिस. कम ऑन मेके.
1 2 3
गल सुन ले खुल के करी उम्मीदा ना मेरे तो वे हुन रुस के तू है सोचेंगी मैं आवंगा पीछे करदा मैं हाँ सब तो ज्यादा प्यार ता तेनू ते समझी ना हमें हवाला सनम मेनू कुड़िए तू समझी ना सनम मेनू ਕਰਦਾ ਨਾ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੀ ਤਰੀਫਾ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੇ ਬਸ ਏਦਾਂ ਦਾ ਹੀ ਮੇਰਾ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਪਿਆਰ ਦਾ ਹੈ ਵੇ ਇਸ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਧ ਕੇ ਆਸ ਰੱਖੀ ਨਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਤੂੰ ਤੂੰ ਤੇ ਸਮਝੀ ਨਾ ਹਮੇ ਹਵਾਲਾ ਸਨਮ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਉਹ ਕੁੜੀਏ ਤੂੰ ਸਮਝੀ ਨਾ ਸਨਮ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਸਨਮ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਗਰਾਰੀ ਅੜ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਤੇਰੀ ਚਲੇ ਹਰ ਵਾਰੀ ਤੂੰ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਏ ਹਰ ਗਲਤ ਗਰਾਰੀ ਅੜ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਪਰ ਸੁਣ ਮੁਟਿਆਰੇ ਮੇਰੀ ਅੱਖੀਆਂ ਦੇ ਤਾਰੇ ਦਿਲ ਜਿਤਨਾ ਜੇ ਛੱਡ ਨਾ ਕਰੇ ਤੂੰ ਸਾਰੇ ਤੇਰੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਜਿੰਨ ਵਾਰ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਰਚ ਕੇ ਵੀ ਗਾਣੂ ਪਰ ਸਮਝੀ ਨਾ ਤੂੰ ਹਮੇ ਹਵਾਲਾ ਸਨਮ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਉਹ ਕੁੜੀਏ ਤੂੰ ਸਮਝੀ ਨਾ ਸਨਮ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਸਨਮ ਮੈਨੂੰ
Thank you so much. We hope you guys enjoyed the song. The song is called Sanam Mennu. और Pinkvilla ने हमें इतना ज़्यादा थका दिया सुबह से रात तक मज़ा करो. बिल्कुल नहीं थकाया हमें बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आया Pinkvilla के साथ. और that's why we look so excited while doing the song because imagine सुबह से रात तक हम ये कर रहे हैं. अभी भी energy है. It's because of Pinkvilla guys.
इनकी जो आप Sanam Mennu share करें.
बिल्कुल.
और जितना share करेंगे उतनी खुशी मिलेगी.
उतनी life आपकी pink होगी.
बिल्कुल.
हमारी भी.
So check us out on Pinkvilla. Pinkvilla. Stay tuned for the latest news and goss.
Oh yeah, guys.
Or subscribe.
Zarur karna.